Hey everyone, today I'll be showing you Sunday, May 17th School's Out workout, and this is a power workout. So first you're going to be doing a drill that helps you explode off the mound. If it's done properly, it will help your bounce, or plug is what we like to call it, and hopefully gain you a few miles per hour to your pitch. So if you're a right-handed pitcher, you're going to start with your right foot flat on the ground. So if you're a righty, you're going to start with your right foot flat on the ground, and then your other foot is going to start where it normally starts, wherever that is. And then when your arms go back, your foot's going to go back as well, and you're kind of going to get into like a semi-sprint position. And then you're going to pump up your knee to your chest, one, two, and then on the third one, you're going to explode forward and pitch. So really make sure that you keep your arms back. That's one mistake. Everyone always wants to like move their arms and their head around, but keep your arms back. Keep your head in the same spot, pump up. And then on that last one, really push out and forward. And it's key to kind of reverse your posture to go from this to here. And then you're going to do that 20 times. And then you're going to do 6 touch and jumps on each leg. So you don't have to wear your glove and hold the ball while you do this. But you're going to do 6 touch and jumps on each leg. Put your mitt on, pick up the ball, and then throw. So this is what a touch and jump looks like. It's going to be opposite arm, opposite leg. So if my right foot's down, my left hand is going to come, touch, jump up. 1, 2, whoa, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then switch. 1, 2, 3. You're gonna go all up to 6. Now you're gonna put your glove on, full pitch from the mound as fast as you can. All right, so your workout of the day today is going to be 3 sets of 1 minute of high knees, 1 minute of ice skaters, and 10 lateral lunges on each leg. So high knees, obviously everyone knows that. Get your knees up. Ice skaters, when you're going lateral, so you're here, jump off to the side, catch yourself, jump off to the side. So for 1 full minute, you're doing that. And then you're gonna do lateral lunges. So squat down, pop back up. Sit back, pop up. So 10 on each leg, 3 times through all of those. Good luck. Send us a video of you doing the workout. We look forward to seeing them. Bye, guys.